This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Lucia.
And I'm Kaveh. Lucia, do you remember our episode on comparatives?
Sure. What about it?
Well, we forgot to talk about superlatives, and I was hoping to do that today.
Then let's go for it. Comparatives and superlatives are similar, aren't they?
They sure are. But superlative adjectives are used when you're comparing more than two things.
My house is the largest one on our street. This is the smallest car I've ever seen.
To make a superlative, you add EST to a regular adjective. Don't forget to add the before the adjective. Big, the biggest. Tall, the tallest. Large, the largest. Scary, the scariest. Old, the oldest.
A superlative adjective compares three or more things or people. It takes the comparison to the highest level.
My mom's cooking is the best. My friend is the silliest of everyone I know.
But remember, just like comparatives, if an adjective has more than two syllables, use most before the superlative adjective.
This lesson is probably the easiest of all of our grammar lessons.
And probably the most fascinating.
And that's Everyday Grammar.